using an open number line counting back. Subtract 3-digit numbers using an open number line and counting back. Let's subtract 234 from 476. Draw a horizontal line. Write the largest number, 476, at the end of the line. Look at the number you are subtracting and partition. 234 is made up of 200 and 30 and 4. We need to subtract each of these from our starting number. First, subtract the hundreds. 476 minus 200 equals 276. Next, subtract the tens. 276 minus 30 equals 246. Finally, subtract the ones. 246 minus 4 equals 242. So 476 take away 234 leaves 242.